Pockets of people have protested across the state, including at Parliament House.
I've had coronavirus.
Police had no patience for conspiracies.
Please stand back, people.